Hello, my dental community. Hope everyone's doing good and feeling good. Just wanted to get on here and say welcome to the dental community, to the new denture wearers. I get a lot of questions about eating with dentures and without. A lot of you know that I went that whole year without dentures. Oh, and the struggle was real. A lot of it I learned on my own, a lot of it with helpful tips through other YouTubers, and I want to direct y'all somewhere. Let's go take a look.
Some of the best fried chicken I've ever had. As you learn how to control your dentures, as you learn how to control that low lung, you'll be able to take bigger and bigger bites. You'll be able to stuff food in your cheeks and not get it under the dentures. You'll know how to do that.
Those are some nice encouraging video clips of Bill conquering chips with no teeth. And then the chicken with dentures. Listen to anyone that is struggling to eat. There will be a day that you'll be able to eat anything that you like. There will. You just got to practice, have patience. And if there's anyone out there telling you that you can't, you won't be able to because you're a denture wearer, that is a fucking lie. You heard what I said. I've eaten things that I was never able to eat before, even with my God-given teeth, because of what the shape of my mouth was. But even with going a whole year with no teeth, I conquered good. It was a struggle, but I got through it. So, just watch Bill, and you'll get through it. There will be a day you can eat everything you want. Everything. So, take your gums, take your dentures, and get over to Bill's other channel. It is called Dentures Versus Food. I will leave a link to his channel in my comment section, and look, you can do it. You really can. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but don't give up on yourself. You understand? You can do it. It takes patience. You got this. You got this. Bye, guys.